have been suspected that he could have contracted COVID-19. Upon carrying the medical examination in and testing in Gago, it was confirmed that he had contracted COVID-19. And so I want to relay the news, the sad news, that indeed Shaban has died of COVID-19.